Today's photo is of Sikes Hall when it was the Clemson College Library. The cornerstone for the future Sikes Hall was laid on January the 19th, 1904, and this building remained the library at Clemson until the completion of the Robert Muldrow Cooper Library in 1966. Here is a view from inside of Sikes Hall when it served as the library. It was formally named Sikes Hall upon the remodeling in 1972 when it became an administration building.